Moving to the next question, among the lipid, which of the following is found in the larger amount? Now, when we talk about the cell, we talk about the outermost layer. Here we are talking about, whenever I'm saying outermost layer, I am considering an animal cell. Okay, please be clear about it. We are talking about the plasma membrane, which is also called as plasma lemma or the cell membrane. Okay. Now, this plasma membrane consists of phospholipids, right? And this is a phospholipid bilayer present in this plasma membrane, and thereby the maximum or the largest amount of lipid found in our body, that is the phospholipid. Hence, the correct answer is option A.